Dear brothers and sisters, would you like to know the three most lovable things by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? This question was also asked by a sahabi to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Abdullah. Companion Abdullah asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which deed is the most loved by Allah? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, to offer salah at their earlier stated time. Then companion Abdullah asked again, O Prophet of Allah, what is next? The Prophet said, to be good and dutiful to one's parents. The companion Abdullah asked again the Prophet, O Prophet of Allah, what is next? The Qatimun Nabiyin said, to participate in the jihad for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This hadith is reported in Bukhari number 8.1. Dear brothers, let us review this hadith. What Prophet said, to read salah on the stated time, in the earlier time. Number two is to be good and dutiful to your parents, to look after them, to ensure their needs are met. And the last thing the Prophet said, to do jihad in the cause of Allah. And doing jihad is in many ways. Telling the truth is a jihad. Writing Islamic articles is a jihad. And helping the other people just for the love and sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. These are the very simple and easy three things which are most loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us summarize again. Those three things which is loved most by Allah are: pray on time, preferably in Jama'ah. Number two, to look after your parents, make sure their duties and the requirements are totally fulfilled. Finally, is to do jihad in for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Thank you.
Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala Ali.